But doctor, she's not fully asleep yet.
That's okay. We're finished.